It is a truth universally acknowledged.
I don't understand how this
works. Again, a situation arises that defies explanation.
Actually, hold on
a second.
So it
was with the ascension of the third spring saints.
When pretty the saints
made their presence known to the world,
I don't
in 2006,
know, like, that's
they were
weird.
Deprived for being pretenders to the throne.
I don't know what happened to it.
Were the saints
so well, I'm dead?
Machines hell bent on destruction, or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The saints needed clarity.
I gotta bring them on Twitch.
So the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the saints were not.
Oh my god, that's my inventory.
It is another. Did you die? Hero.
Hell no, I didn't die.
My friends, is where our journey begins.
Fuck.
Like,
all right.
Hold on, I got a little bit distracted and I got murdered. That'll never happen again. Sorry, Josh. No, because you sent me the thing and then I like as I backed out of the game, like something killed me and I was like, well, die.
I knocked
I'm
out
dead.
Of the game.
Did he catch that boss?
No, it like because I'm in the middle of this mission. So when I was trying to check on like the invite for that for your buddy, it like knocked me. Not it didn't knock me off, but like I died.
Jeez.
I was like, no.
You trust this lady? Ash's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB.
It's all good though.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh yeah, I'm sure she's ready to put someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should.
What are you and Elise doing today? Or tonight?
We're going to that beer wine fest.
Oh, that's right.
Showtime. I figured we'd jump on and make his damn character on Saints Row finally.
I didn't die.
The train is behind schedule. Yeah. We need to move.
You're behind schedule?
Person, aren't you?
I'm sorry.
That's gotta be dope, though. I hope we get like some. Flow
shoot. Hell yeah.
I'm shining.
Dope ass beers.
Follow me.
How about you just staying in and playing some Elder Scrolls?
Yeah, some Elder Scrolls.
We're here.
I'm like trying to convince Tashika. I don't know how much money we'll have though, but I might go and convince her to go.
This motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't
check out that thing. All right, I made it to the top of where we need to be.
What's security?
It's gonna be to your left.
My tech brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
So what's it called? The next time you get a small chance and hope you don't die, do you think you can invite him in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Die, bitch.
This dude looks like fucking Ermac, whatever the fuck his name is. What the hell? Riding a white horse.
That's a beloved lady.
Ermac. Hey, Josh, you picked up Mortal Kombat, right?
Yeah, I have it on PS4. Oh, shit. Did you already play Saints 4?
I played it on the Xbox. Subtlety is not
really our thing. That, like, just the beginning thing is crazy.
Like, I finished it on the Xbox 360 because I had just gotten, like, Saints Row 3 and I finished it. And then, like, when I bought Saints Row 3, like, about a month later, Saints Row 4 came out. So that's when I was like, I have to take advantage of this. So it was like a double header of game for me. No. No, that's not what happened. I didn't get it on the Xbox. I got it on the PS3.
Yeah.
Because on the Xbox One, I have a guy who's like talks like American, but on the
PS3 version, he has to be British.
Oh, nice. Yeah. All right, what's it called? He just invited me over to his game real quick.
Here, send me the Could I just open the party up to everybody?
It's possible. Here, I'll suggest it to you again. See if you can accept it. There we go. So let's see what happens. I think it's just starting it. It's just starting this cutscene over. So it does the cutscene before you create a character?
Yeah, you do the cutscene. You might do another cutscene.
Are you there?
And then it takes a while till you can get like multiplayer.
Yeah.
Like once you go into the simulated world, then it allows you to do multiplayer. But like if you're in the
what's that through?
If you're in the President of the United States thing, it'll be like, nah.
Gotcha.
What the fuck you think you are? Like, I have a buddy in town, and he's like, hey, you want to go to Freak Show Wrestling? And at first, I thought about it, but on second thought, I was like, I don't know. Because the last time I went, I had a terrible time.
Oh, did you?
Well, it's like this wrestling show that is just really not taking itself seriously, and I can't stand that. It's like, we got the ghost of the Macho Man versus this giant penis. And I'm like, come on. Give me a fucking break. Are you kidding me?
Hold that thought, Matt. Oh, shit, that's so fucking funny.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
These weird ass noises, the terror.
Alright, so.
Matt, you were saying.
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Alright, let's do it real quick.
I wonder if I should change my damn controls real quick. If you're in here, Thrill, you might be on mute or something. Don't hear you at all.
Oh, sorry.
There you
go.
Can
you hear me?
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, dude?
Hey.
Control options. Let's try to aim up and down inverted. Sure. Oops. Something feels off. I think I had trouble with that last Saints, too. But we'll see.
We're in. Get my back.
Yeah, it always takes a little bit.
You should be nearing a missile.
So you don't get to create your character until after this part through?
Yeah.
Hey Josh, I don't know if you noticed, but there's an add-on for Mortal Kombat where the characters are wearing like Brazilian jerseys. Like
what?
Brazilian soccer jerseys. Yeah. So you have Liu Kang, Johnny Cage, and someone else all wearing like Brazilian soccer jerseys.
That's random. Is that like a free DLC or?
No, it's like $3.99.
They want people to pay for Brazilian soccer jerseys?
I was like, what the fuck is going on? I was like, do you want to represent Brazil?
That's weird.
Can't see what's going on.
Shit.
Thrill, isn't this like a crazy ass premise for the start of a game though?
Oh yeah.
We've become like a paid military group. Just a band of mercenaries.
What the fuck? Where to now?
Ready to fight the main
it. Yeah, it's just like Shadow Moses all over again. Snake? Snake!
Every mission has its bumps.
I call that a bump? Of course, you know, it's gonna take me a while to create my character when I finally get to that point, though, but.
Yeah.
It's just. That's weird that it wanted you to start this first.
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. Let's see how you can handle yourself.
No. I just turned it on. So I was like, wait, did I miss the create a character screen? What happened?
No, it's not collapsing.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burp when it comes to security.
Even unless he's still a whole bunch of guys.
sign of a target, but we're looking at a stock car. Oh my god, that guy's got a rocket launcher. I was like, that was the worst time to reload ever. That door.
Don't move. This shit is coming off the drop. You will be
stupid Call of Duty. Yeah, we breached. Should we even kill this guy? He's all having fun. I wanted to let him, like, just enjoy his music, you know?
Yeah.
But I still shot him anyways.
He's all rocking out with his headphones on, has no idea what's going right on around him.
He's listening to Happy by Pharrell.
There he is! Quick, get ahead of him!
Steal an insolent child!
Figure down, bow bow. I grabbed your leg, now you're gonna kick me, or push me off.
Wrecking this dude's face.
Right?
Come here, you hoodlum.
This generic looking guy.
I'm ending you safe once and for all!
Oh, flame. Lava.
Damn it. He launched the nuke. The missile is targeting Washington.
What are you doing?
Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all. This is our final chance to say goodbye.
Like Aerosmith is on now?
I remember when we first met.
Enable touchpad? What do you think?
I did on mine. I'm not real thrilled with it.
I'm letting girl in dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that. We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your method. But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
Yeah, I don't even know if it's working.
Yeah, but swiping down works pretty good for me, but swiping like left and right is kind of something.
The up swipe for me has been okay, but the down swipe is not working.
Yeah.
Thumbs up. Yeah. Wop, 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 wop.
Right into the White House.
You just crashed into the White House? You're like, hey? Zero Saints 30. Boom, 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 boom. Press all buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. Benjamin motherfucking King. Vice President Keith Davis, huh? You ready for this player?
Yeah.
Got a random trophy, cha-ching. Oh, okay.
Okay, while you're creating your character, I'm gonna go ahead and go throw a pizza in the oven real quick.
Oh yeah, feel free, man.
Okay, I'll be back.
This dude was in a cocoon, man. What the fuck? This guy was about to die, and I was ready to battle.
What happens when he's 100 years old? Oh my god, that's awesome. Boom. Mole, mole, mole. I guess I should change my hair and stuff first.
Thank you.
All right, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Back.
There's so many options that you can change and you're making.
Right. I'm just like, screw it, I'm gonna at least get my hair stuff first, and I'm still just looking through every single hair option.
Yeah. The good thing is weird. You can always change it with like the plastic surgery stuff in the game, but later if you want. It's funny, while I'm waiting for you, it's got me in some weird little boxed shelter.
Are you able to move around and stuff at least?
No, I'm just like in this weird little box, like boarded up room that they're holding us all in waiting.
Oh, that's weird. It's so random too that like since Saints 3 and up, they took out like all the spiked hair options.
Oh, did they? I thought there was a couple in there.
Like nothing that looks like my style, but they had all those hairstyles beforehand.
Yeah.
Like, they even have, like, Game of Thrones styles right now, you know? They're, like, the Knight of Flowers, and you're, like, Laurel, Tyrus, and stuff. But you can't have just a normal spiked haircut? Come on, Volition. Yep. I'm about to make myself look like an Asian gangster. Screw it.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Alright, I think I already know, but now I'm looking at the different facial hair options.
Oh, check
damn
me
it.
Out. Hey, Damien, you still there? He must be away from keyboard.
AFK?
Oh, did my bad. The plug is next.
Porn stash. And then there's something worse called a molestache.
Yep.
It's a molestache.
Yeah.
I always pick bald, beard, and then it's just a black guy, and then he just speaks English. Like some, like Luther, like Idris Elba. He's like, what the fuck, mate?
Time to pick my eyebrows now. Natural Mel, that's pretty close. Dragon Ball! Just like Dragon Ball close up.
I just realized that if I can, I go back to the party menu, I can go in and view your broadcast and actually see what you're doing instead of just staring at the wall.
Oh, that's badass, yeah.
Oh, really? You can do that?
Yeah. Yep.
Dude, that's hella cool. So that way you can see exactly.
Hawk going right now.
Yeah, look, here's my quiff. I'll back out. Yep. And then I'm back in. It'll probably take like 10-15 seconds for you to see that part, but
yeah. What are you picking, eyebrows right now?
Yeah. Alright, got that. Now random makeup stuff. I can have raccoon eyes. Hey, like Saints 3, does it allow you to like download characters and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, like import the character that you had in Saints Row 3?
Kinda, or like if you just download other people's made up characters, like you're like, I wanna be Deadpool.
Yeah, you would have to go to Saints Row.
Huh? The chain's dropping.
That crimson ghost looks badass.
Where?
Though.
Like, did it drop?
Yeah, dude. It fucking dropped.
Dude, please tell me your lunch lady has some kind of crazy full face makeup thing going.
Yeah, his truck. I can't quite see the face right now on mine, so I'm not sure what I picked. It looks pretty hideous, though, I guarantee that. It's funny, because in Saints Row 2, I had to work pretty hard to get it to look like that nasty lunch lady. Now they've got, like, clown makeup and all sorts of other shit that makes it pretty easy to do.
Yeah. You like those white nails? For the most part, it's actually got it pretty close. I think I'm gonna change a few things. Like, I made the lips smaller. Let's make the nose longer, maybe. Wait, let's see. Bridge depth. What's that one gonna do? No. Bridge height? Bridge width. How about nose depth? Oh. Elevation.
Where's the chains?
Whoa, you can like really prolong your nose.
We missed it! This is kind of like an Elder Scroll amount of customization you can do.
With all you're just doing like
it's
a
badass.
Massive, like, my guy needs to look like this.
Yeah.
Like the slope, depth, width, height, nose elevation, all sorts of weird stuff.
And that's what I usually do in most of these games, though, man. I spend way too long making them look like me, and then I'll screw around afterwards. So, I mean, that's the bad thing, that's the closest hairstyle there is. But hey, I guess I can just let my hair grow out a little bit to spike it higher.
Yeah.
But actually, that's pretty close. Let me see. I guess I can possibly change my ears. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, I don't want to discard. I want it to accept. Right? Slopes at the top of the nose, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
hey,
no,
Damien, did
all
you
the
just disconnect? Because you just, like, disappeared out of thin air. Oh, wait, there you are.
No.
Ears. Where's my lobe size?
Well, snap, I know where I am.
I didn't mean to do it!
Pretty cool. Oh yeah, I gotta change my eye color. Do I give myself, like, crazy green cat eyes? Or just normal green eyes?
Is it just... like you with like with your hairstyle and crazy cat eyes?
Yeah, at the moment. So it makes it look like vampire or just normal eyes. If I'm making him like me, I might as well just do normal, but that chin looks right on actually though. Jawline.
Do you remember like the Rainbow Six games where you could use your camera on the Xbox and take like a picture of your face and put that in the game?
Right.
It actually worked pretty good until your helmet and goggles were on there, and then you're like, it looks nothing like me.
Yeah, but it was funny though, the people that were taking pictures of their cats and stuff, and it was just like a cat guy, like, that was always hilarious.
There's so many crazy things you can create with that.
I like how you can do it on NBA 2K and then it just fucks it up. So bad.
Yeah, I've seen some of the horror stories on that game.
Whoa, that was weird.
Like, it's something that 2K has not perfected yet. Like, they have, like, WWE 2K15, and that one has a weird one where you can just take a photo of yourself, and then, like, you can edit it inside the game. The only problem is that, like, sometimes it, like, you have to stretch it to fit, and it doesn't work that way.
Yeah.
So your character will just look like you just took like a nice round of Botox. Like he's wrestling around with like this extremely stretched face.
Well, fuck, I just died, dude.
Dude, I can't even see you. I've been like trying to follow your waypoint. And every time I get close, the waypoint just changes, like, nope, we're over here now. And I was like, okay, this is weird.
I'm pretty sure I'm set now, actually. Back. Personality.
We say America is a country of opportunity. A country where we are free to pursue our interests and follow our dreams.
For too long, the American people have suffered.
I know there has been a lot of questions regarding that damn, like, British guy.
I never want to be known as the president who sits in her ivory tower.
What passes for education in this
country? I'd like to start by saying it.
On the campaign trail, I said I was going to.
My fellow.
What passes?
We say America is a country of opportunity. A country where we are free to pursue.
Did you pick Nolan North as well?
I know a lot of people have concerns about the Sunday Act. But I urge everyone to remember
how thrill.
Awesome monster trucks.
Yeah, how can you not pick Nolan North if that's one of the voices? I was wondering if you picked Nolan North as well.
Nah, I don't think so. I don't remember which one I did.
I was gonna pick one, but I'm like, I'm so used to hearing his voice and everything now, it's like hard. There's the Jenkins.
Hey,
the Apache.
We should grab drinks.
Hey, Damien, where'd you travel to?
Yeah, I got your back. Nice job. Saddle up, boys. Saddle on. Ho! You ready for this? Let's get down.
Looking.
Picking my dance move now.
Hey, good to see you.
I'm doing my dance moves.
Hey, good to see you. Give it up. What you need is a champion.
Like,
check you out. That's right, time to work it.
Get the moves like Jagger.
Here we go. Huh. How was that? This will feel good. Ow! Hell, it's all good. Thank you very much. Go third street, go third street, go. Go third street, go third street, go.
I'm gonna go get that real quick.
Alright.
You want a closer look? Lay back and enjoy. Looks good to me. Showing you some of that love. Damn, I feel good. How about you dodge this?
Just jump in the air and do the Matrix.
You glad to sit? Go third street, go third street, go. Go third street, go third street, go. Thank you very much. You like that? You're just a dirty little hoe. Watch it. You better. Oh, you saw that? You wish you were half this cool. You wish you were half. Coming at you. Where'd I go? Hey, you know you want to try this. Well, you think you can handle this? Oh, don't be jealous now. You think you can handle this? Cock-a-doodle-doo. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Ah, Nolan! That's just for you. You wish you were half this cool. What was that? Let me behold. Your nightmare is here. What was that? Let me hear you. Let me hear you. Come on. Just the tip.
Doing the Hadouken.
Back off.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Just try it. I'll put you in a body.
There's that dog pissing.
What else you got?
I swear it's like they haven't changed any of the motions. They're like, we don't need any more.
Up yours.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, whatever.
Woo! You're dead.
Woo! The Nature Boy. Damn it. Damn you, Ric Flair.
Yeah.
Woo.
You like that?
It's so obscene, I think I might do the pet detective.
Coming at you. Where'd I go? You know you want to try this. You think you can handle this?
Oh. What was the other one I was... Oh. Yeah, I think I'll do that one.
Go
on, baby.
Oh, what? You're just the dirty like that?
Pet detective. Yeah. Alright. Accept player creation.
Yes.
There you go. You're going to get out of that box there, Thrill.
Okay.
And the initial Josh cosplay is finished. Enjoying those pretzels. It's almost time to start getting ready, too.
This is a prop.
It's 5 years later.
You alienated part of America. Shit. I went with the racist book lunch lady. I forgot about that.
This is great. I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Yeah, we're talking about this in MLB.
Is a problem. This, all right, dude. This is just a couple of, here's the latest proof. We lost 20
on,
points. We can get them back.
I'll play this again with you, but
I'll admit that I'm going to get my base ball. So you agree
to lose drinks and apples?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No. Will you get mad?
A tiger.
Gang, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one?
Now people are just drinking in the White House. There's a live tiger.
And a drink and smoke and tiger.
I hope Keith has some good news.
You tell him, Nathan Drake. What's up, lunch lady?
Racist old lunch lady, dude.
You're all in blackface?
Yeah. God.
That's crazy. Little kitty cat backpack.
Yeah.
All right.
Not looking forward to
well,
this.
You're my vice
conference.
President, so we'll get this.
Okay, cool.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill. Not
damn it.
What do you want me to push for?
That's the guy from Community.
You want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Fuck cancer or world hunger? Shoot.
Oh, I forgot you get to pick this. I don't know how this plays into anything, but...
like those bills. I feel like I want that as a screenshot. Actually, you can't do a screenshot while you're broadcasting, though, can you?
It records stuff. I think you can take a screenshot later if you go into the editor. It depends on the quality, too, that you're broadcasting on, I think.
Alright, I think I might have got that one. I don't know. I guess I'll share that on Twitter.
Tweet it.
We'll see what happens. It's gonna try to like make me log into Twitter and stuff. So what other games did you buy through? On the flash sale?
Today on that sale?
Yeah.
I bought Ziggurat, which is an awesome kind of first-person shooter, rope-type game.
Yeah.
Then I got Rack and Ruin, which is kind of a Diablo-type game. And then I picked up Hand of Fate, which is that crazy-ass card game.
Yeah. I gotta figure out my damn Twitter password.
Does that suck? You're like, what's my Twitter password?
I know you.
How do I get to Twitter?
So I just jumped on the computer. Yeah, it always has me in there, but I'm like, okay, let me try to figure this out. So I'm not like having to type with a freaking PS controller the whole time.
Yeah.
What else could it be? Nope, nope. Son of a bitch.
I'm pretty sure you can at least just save the screenshot.
Yeah, I did. It's just weird. I'm like, I know, I have to know my Twitter stuff, but...
Once you get it set up, I guess it's pretty smooth. Just being able to send screenshots and stuff.
Okay, I figured it out.
All right, dudes, I gotta get some food in my system.
All right, man, talk to you soon.
Yeah, I went to Dutch Brothers this morning, though.
I saw. Did you get anything good or just coffee?
I got just like the coffee. I got the... the double torture, which is a vanilla and mocha with two shots.
Oh,
it's just really they have like
weirdest customer service, so it's kind of different. Yeah,
let's say fuck cancer.
Cancer had a good run, but it's time
fuck
to put it down.
Cancer.
Good choice.
All right, dude, I'll hit you guys up.
All right, man.
A little later. Alright, man.
Later.
You know, Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.
Later.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Filibuster.
Are you able to catch something here?
It looks like you might have walked by, so it's showing your
shit.
Screen.
What do you want me to do? Punch him in the dick or punch him in the head?
Punch him in the dick.
Allow me to retort.
You got like some cybernetic voice.
Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis and a blowjob?
Tennis and a blowjob. This last little guy.
I'm about to head over to Camp David.
Is this like Tom Cruise?
Yep.
Yeah.
You down?
Oh, he was from the third game. He was that actor that was born.
Boom! Yeah, it saved me some popcorn this time.
Oh, yeah. And then there's Kingpin.
Nice work, Oleg.
We're Spider-Man.
Oleg. Press conference time.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under
that sounds
me.
Like something that
That's
Trump
a great
would say.
Question. Jane? I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you too.
How many times do I have to...
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
Yeah, I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Well, there's the alien. I knew it.
Hello, humans. Ladies and gentlemen,
this
all
is alien.
Not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
No! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak.
What's up, Lucario?
Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
Hard to imagine that the first Saints Row was all serious gangster like.
Yeah.
Get off me!
Well, even 3 seems like real compared to this. Just creating my character on Saints. Do you pause it? Are you still there, Thrill? Is this not plugged in for some reason?
Oh, there we go. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Oh, that's why. Okay. Damn it. I'm sure I gotta plug my phone in real quick. Thought it was charging, but it's not. I pressed down on the control pad.
Alright, time to get some guns.
Reports are coming in from all over. Proud fans of the UAE.
Watch out for aliens.
Rio and beyond those saucers in the sky. I've
got 5 steps. Every 5 steps. Kinsey's recording this.
All the damn Saints memorabilia.
Yep.
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it.
Little Gat thing.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful. Compensating now, huh?
He like slightly is crying.
Come on, this
gotta,
way.
Unfortunately, I gotta hop off.
What the fuck?
You said you gotta hop off.
Yeah.
Should we yeah. Should we finish this part or no? Because I gotta get going soon too.
Yep, I did
that.
Yeah. I'm trained for this.
Like, is this gonna end really quick, or is this gonna go on for a little while?
You go through here, and then there's like a turret section.
Shit. What the fuck is going on?
So, like, is it best to turn it off right now, or no?
No, it's fine. I think it's maybe 10 minutes, 5 or 10 minutes.
Okay. We gotta move! Yeah, cause I gotta, like, get another shower and get ready for that. No! Is that alien?
Aliens are so dead.
Tell my wife I had another one.
I regret nothing.
Did you ever see that show that was on Cartoon Network? It was like Dingo something or another. That's what every one of these guys looks like. That white alien guy.
Take out my cabinet, will you?
Oh yeah, you can run.
Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asha! Matt! God damn it!
Looks like the alien's coming to fight with me. Like, he doesn't believe that aliens are attacking still? This giant American Gatling gun? Are you in one too? Still there, but I think, like, are you talking through, like, your camera?
Oh, shit, I'm not seeing it yet. I was gonna say, on my screen, it shows, like, a weird icon.
Yeah. I think that's what's going on. Oh, is it gonna be all Independence Day style?
Why do you humans enjoy leaping so much? Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!
Game paused.
Did you pause it or did I do that?
It says you did.
Oh shit, okay.
Well, hello. Welcome aboard.
Oh, there we go.
Gonna hang you over the fireplace, you alien fuck.
I think he's actually trying to, like, fight this guy.
Now, now. Not so far. Did you really think you could stop me? Shit! Oh, human arrogance.
there anything more charming?
I'm pressing down on this damn control pad thing.
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death?
Bravado.
I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Saints Wang.
Nice.
And as this dude, as soon as it starts up, we can like save and quit or whatever.
What? Goodness yeah. me.
Oh,
what
Fallout style.
Yep.
Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, that sounds good either way too. Right. Exit. Is it just exit mission? Like you don't, oh no no, there's yeah. a save. There's a save game button. Glory, glory, save game. Alright, man. Cool. I shall talk to you soon. At least we got to start it up finally. Woo!
Yeah,
one step
yeah.
closer.
Let me know whenever you want to play again. I'll be on.
Alright, man. Have a good Later. One. Later. Yep.